My Fable 3 playthrough continues, and this is May doing it.
Great pair of trousers.
Have a look around.
How about you let me sleep instead?
Thank you. Oh, that's the one somewhere cheaper to live if the rent doesn't go down.
The other silver key that I was missing here. I figured that's where it was. By the way, my friend is watching Netflix in the background. That's what you're hearing. Back to Bispeak Valley for one more gnome somewhere. But I'm going to the city of Aurora to do some more quests that recently just became available.
Consider you their greatest friend. When this happens, they're more likely to give you more gifts and better discounts.
It's buried out there somewhere. I know it is. Somewhere in the burning sands. If only it wasn't so dangerous. Oh, Your Majesty. Perhaps you could help. The temple here in Aurora commissioned me, Himkar, archaeologist extraordinaire, to retrieve a holy relic of theirs that was lost in the desert centuries ago. I found the general area in which the relic is said to lie. It is remote and infested with terrible creatures. But you are truly mighty. You can fight these things. If we could retrieve the relic, the temple will be very grateful, I'm sure. You see, it's a statue of a long-dead Auroran hero called Tanar the Great. Once recovered, they'll display it prominently in the temple. This is a very important piece of Aurora's history. Of course, all those who worship at the temple will know it was you who found the relic. This will earn their loyalty. So, Your Majesty, will you venture across the burning sands in search of the statue? The people will be very pleased, Your Majesty. Remember, the desert is very dangerous. Do be careful. Especially once you have the relic.
I'm still missing some Auroran flowers, which I will go back for later to try to backtrack for. I might most likely have to use the internet to find the rest that I missed. This current quest is to be continued on the next part.